Right now, another COVID-19 vaccine is entering human trials. The first volunteer was given the vaccine in Australia on Monday. The maker is a Maryland-based company called Novavax. They want to test about 130 people during the trial. If the results are promising, phase two of the trial will begin with more participants in more countries. About a dozen vaccines are in either the early testing stages or at least will be soon.